How much time did they lose waiting for the computers to update? Almost 6 minutes lost today. So almost a 7 minute lead.